Mariana Kara-Reese from St. Cloud. That's the fastest 400 we've seen, just about 66, 67 for that first 400 meters. Passion Cruz now moving up on the shoulder and into third place, Belle Williams. And the fastest finish down to Passion Cruz of Cloud County. She'll be first across the line. 2:17.79.